let me repeat, most of the victims were my age. I'm 15 years old. I should be worried about my AP exam, not if my speech is good enough. To have learned that this act of senseless violence targeted